down here. It's the toll roads. Guy gets paid like $330,000 a year. Mind you, the guy who runs the entire network of, you know, highways in all of California doesn't get paid that much. And these guys, they just run the tolls all day long. I mean, what can Brown do for you? They get to run through the toll. Or they have a, you know, some kind of an agreement which basically says we can, you know, use the hell out of this shit. And burn more of our inefficient fuel vehicles. Passed the driver's test. Almost there. At least I try to read the people before I go and turn on a protected turn, as opposed to just gunning out in the fucking intersection like most people do. It's not safe for the children. Just do it for the children. They're going to the library, for God's sakes. Just slow down for the children. Slow down for the children! Slow down for the children! I mean, seriously though, slow down for the children. Those are kids. They don't tell them to run. I mean, yes, get them to cross the street safely and such, but don't tell them to run. Oh, you should have crossed them in two groups, guys. I'm not very proud of that. I would hope that one of you guys has a college education too, and realize that splitting the group up would have been safer. But anyway, good show. Mm-hmm.